British consulate at Malaga is one of the latest victims of the Spanish Civil War, and with the surrounding buildings a mass of dreary wreckage, it is difficult to see how anyone remains alive. Madrid still battles on desperately in this long-drawn-out story of fratricide. Infantry and cavalry on the southern front, the snap and crackle of rifle and the rumble of raiding planes day and night torment the stillness.